We're gonna catch a swarm. This is how you normally find them. Sometimes they can be higher up a tree. Sometimes they can be on the floor. And that's what they normally look like once they've swarmed. And this is what we're gonna put them into. There's a couple of frames there that you can't see. Some of them are drawn out and bits of honey, stuff like that. Try and keep them in there. They might have a laying queen. They might not. So yeah, we'll basically shake them off there now into that box there. Hopefully they'll all go in. I'll get back to you now. Nice bees. Put some gloves on there. My tripod's in the van. So, I'm trying to find somewhere for you to hang on 2 seconds. There you go. Shake them in there. Hopefully the queen plonks in there with them. And come back later on this afternoon. Retrieve the box. Move them to there. Here we go. I got you on a tripod, all set up nice. Move you back a bit more. You might be able to see a bit more. What's going on? Alright. Watch this. Walking up my leg, all right? So marching, so more like marching in. That's normally a good sign the queen's in there. So just move the entrance to by there. Hopefully they'll find it. Oh, you can sort of see a margin. The rest should all walk in. Ah. Gloves and a phone don't go together. Because no, can't zoom out. Look, there you go. There's the queen. I just seen that black one. She's still on top of them all. She's running round. I wanted to go down. I can see her running around on top of them all then, black queen. And I don't want to open her, because obviously she's a bit flighty, isn't she? She might fly off. And then I'll be left with a swarm of no queen. Because they'll probably all stay there then. Because of the smell and all that in the box. They probably wouldn't realise she'd gone. You know me, I wants to show you. I'm not going to, just in case you do fly off. They've all gone in there, and I know she's in there. So all we got to do is we'll move them up with the others later. And hopefully, they will crack on. This is what I just spotted. There's another little one forming there. I mean, they say, oh, they could have more than two queens, could be two virgin queens, but most of the time they go back to the bush because it smells like the queen. Always have a look, just in case you see another queen lug, but I never have. logo in and out. I'd say she gotta be in there now. We'll come back in a bit now and see if they're all in there. Calm down. Right, the queen is on the outside somewhere. I keep seeing her. There she is. There she is. Oh, where's she gone? The queen is on the outside here somewhere. I keep on bloody seeing her. So she's there. That's the queen. Get in there, girl. Come on. Oh, she is all the way the wrong way. Oh, she's just flowing. She's flying. She's flying over there. There she is, come towards me. Oh, she better land on that box again. She better land back in that box. I'll keep an eye out for her now. She's gonna be a big black when she is. See, that's why we can't move them straight away. She's in the air somewhere now. Because I actually seen her flying in the air, so. Hopefully she don't do nothing crazy and fly off. Oh, chucking you a bomb. Lower the tripod so I can set you up in front of this. And you can see if you can see her going in again. Bit of zoom in, can you do it? Yeah, bit of zoom on him. Well, it's all calming down out here in the air now, so saying the chances are she's gone in.
She gotta be in there.
That's how they're looking, Mum. Nothing up in the bush again. So she possibly landed and gone in. Although we didn't see her walk in, I must have just missed her. Well, we seen her flying in the air last. So I'm fingers crossed she came back and went in. She should have, I mean. You know bees, right? Who knows? We'll give them a couple of weeks, well, a week. And poke our heads in and see what they're doing. I'm glad we got to see it in a way, because it's always nice to spot them in the swarm as they're moving about. There you go, another Saturday swarm. Can't really leave them in the street, so I'm going to have to hang here till I get most of them in. And then we'll move on. Well, that's how you catch a swarm. She looks like a nice black, Welsh black, and if that bee on my finger is anything to go by, then I'd say they are definitely Welsh black bees. Don't get much blacker than that. We'll put it with the rest. Hope you enjoyed.